Mom here. Mom. Okay, come on over, Mom. Okay. How you doing, Mom? How you doing?
I'm fine. How you doing?
Good, good, good. So, before I address, can you guys hear me? You guys come on a little closer. Before I address Brandon, I want to talk to you, and I want to say thank you, Mom, for allowing us to educate your son. Okay, your son has been, he's been a great kid. I look forward to whatever his future holds of him. I know he got his follow through from you. Okay, so you should be commended as well as him. He could have gave up during this pandemic stuff going on, but he had a plan, and his plan was to get finished with high school, of course, and that's why we're here today. So, again, Mom, thank you so much. And one thing I want to ask you, did Don High School do what we said we're going to do?
Yes, you did.
Thank you so much. I appreciate that. That means a lot. I'm very blessed to be standing here to even present your son with his diploma. So thank you so much.
Okay? Thank you.
Brandon, my man, what you got planned for the future, man?
Probably play football still.
Okay, so you coming back for a prep year?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, oh, absolutely. So I get a chance to see you again and hang out with you a little bit longer. So that makes me feel even better. Okay? Absolutely. Family and friends, thank you guys on behalf of Brandon for coming, taking time out of your day. I know everybody got things going on, but I think this day is so special for him and his mom because he made it. He made it to this point. And I'm so, like I said, I'm so ecstatic and so blessed to be standing here to present him with this diploma. I know this ain't the traditional graduation where you walk across the stage, but I think this is a little bit more special for you, right? Absolutely, absolutely. So, here's the point in our short, quick ceremony to where I ask Mom. Mom, is it okay if I present your son with his diploma right now?
Yes, it is.
Okay. So at this time, I want a family and friends, I want to present Brandon with his high school diploma. He's met all the graduation requirements set forth by the Ohio Department of Education. He shall receive his diploma here today. Congratulations, young man. Job well done. I look forward to seeing you a little bit longer. You know, good luck to you, man. All right?
Yeah.
Absolutely. Turn your tassel for me if you can. You know, now he's an official graduate of Don High School. Thank you guys so much. All right.